Richard. This is Jason here from AIA Cambodia. Thank you for your wonderful sharing today. Really learn a lot from you. Hopefully can meet you soon either in KL or in Phnom Penh. See you and take care.
Hello Richard, thank you for sharing. Đo trẻ sai, không có lý. So, tuy bà sang cả trang hoa chập quỳnh, ok? Bà cứ tế. Ok, thank you Richard.
Richard, for this morning, for sharing this section, and it's very important for us to understand about the recruitment process and the job analysis to build more pipeline. Yes, you are right. This business to grow must be do together, both together, personal style and team. And you show us the good technique and good sign to us to build the effective team, and especially the selection of the candidate to join with us. And thank you for your time, and especially you are good a prisoner, and we enjoy your section very much, and we try to adapt and learn in order to build a good a team with our team. Yes, a good our team. Yes, thank you a lot, and hope one day see you in Cambodia, or we might be go to visit in with you in Malaysia. Okay, thank you.
Hello, Richard. I am Jonens. Thanks so much for your insightful sharing this morning. Looking forward to meet you in person in Cambodia soon.
Good morning, Richard, and I'm Kane, and I would like to say thank you so much for your great energy and motivation presentation about quality recruit, and it's a very great pinpoint to review and reflect to what I have done, and also so many points to pick up and put it into practice that to have a very good team member. So thank you so much for your sharing as well.
Hello Richard, thank you for your sharing today. It gives me a lot of confidence, especially in recruitment. Thank you for your energetic and fun sessions. I really like it. Thank you so much and wish you all the best. Hope to see you one day in Malaysia after the pandemic gone. Bye bye.
Hello, Richard. Thank you for this morning session. It really inspired me in this business. I like the way that you present with the energy and also the sample of recruitment. I have met a challenge, but after I joined the section, I am no more fear of meeting the high network client. And I hope to see you again. Please keep us inspired, and I am sure that I will find a chance to visit you at your location. Also, I commit to bring my team along with me to see the active and energetic.
Good morning, Richard. Thanks so much for your great sharing this morning. I did learn so many important points that I can practice back with my daily activity. And most important, you did back with up with one of your statements this morning. Good and fast won't be easy. I hope to see you in Cambodia. Last but not least, I wish you all the best. Thank you.
Good morning, Richard. I'm Rotha. Thank you for your nice sharing. I really enjoy it and very fantastic. Thank you.
Hi, it's Richard. This is Sujanda. Thank you for your time in sharing with us on the quality recruitment. It reminds me of why recruitment is important, especially the benefit of the database, and especially for those who haven't had a girlfriend or boyfriend, it's a database for them to choose, right? But anyway, thank you so much for those insights sharing. Thank you and wish you all the best.
The video is meant for special thanks to your sharing, Richard. It's me, Sotia from AIA Cambodia. I learned that's a lot. That the first time I feel very energy back for recruitment, and thank you for your sharing again. That's very meaningful for me to continue my journey to grow successful like you. Okay, thank you, Richard, again, and have a good day and keep your success. You are my role model now. Okay, stay safe. See you soon face to face or online again.
Hello, Richard. How are you doing? This is Tara speaking. Many thanks for the sharing today. This is a really good key takeaway for me to learn and prepare myself for the future BD. And there's so many things that I learned from you. Mostly, it's about the invest and the building for the team and grow to a larger scale. I think this is a very good mindset and key takeaway from you and many things, and hopefully we can see you in Cambodia sometime in the near future, and hopefully that you can also see my team grow as well from the day that I learned from you, and then let's see next when you come back and I can update you the progress as well. Thank you.